I've summoned fishing lakes, I've summoned underground caves, I've summoned sea, I've summoned the river. My favourite thing was on day 50 when I stayed in the water for about 3 hours, I think it was, and I was just swinging off the rope swing and having loads of fun.
Eva uit Engeland zwemt al een jaar lang iedere dag in open water. Niet in een zwembad dus, maar in de natuur.
There was one time when I was ill, it was overflowing and snowing. I really, really didn't want to get in, but I did it anyway.
Haar vrienden steunen haar.
I've been doing some of the swims with her, but I've only done about two of her because the rest I couldn't do because it was too cold.
It's like such a long time and it would have been so cold and everything. And I'm just really proud of her.
De challenge om een jaar lang elke dag te zwemmen bedacht ze met haar vader. Om zo meer in de natuur te komen en om geld op te halen voor haar scoutinggroep.
We don't actually have our own premises. So her first challenge, she raised money for us to be able to get some camping equipment. And this challenge is to enable us to purchase a container in order to put all our camping equipment in, which is truly amazing.
Om te bewijzen dat ze haar challenge volhoudt, plaatst ze elke dag iets op social media. Op de laatste dag wordt ze aangemoedigd door vrienden en familie.
Quite a big thing really because it's the last day of 366 days. It's gone quickly but slowly at the same time.